that much. It's very thick stuff, so we'll make sure you rip it through good. Some of this is, get it all over. First thing I do is just wipe the top, section by section. Conditioner on it and gently slide the hairs out. The harder you pull, the tighter the knot will be, so be careful. But this time, be extra gentle. Take my Okay. And for the final rinse, I use cool water. Shaking as vigorously as I can, get the excess water out. Now leave it alone. Okay, back in five to apply the curl keeper, all right?